a fair bit of work there in the early stages, and Riese Sake decides to slip back. Mendelssohn Bay finds himself into the box seat now, just in behind the leading division. Behind Forever Young sees George Tesoro with Pandergate. Working alongside there as well was Navy Seal. Then came Rock Walk from Henry Adams, and Ballon d'Or is the last one. So out past the 1,200 metres they go, and the pace is okay. 8.55, 19.24, those early sections there for that first early part. And up in front now, taking over Oasis Boy. Heads over to the fence here from Autobahn in second. Then came Mendelssohn Bay, sliding up Guns and Glory. Forever Young, the international market favourite, has been no better than 3D and punting the breeze the entire way so far. Then came Pandergate, Navy Seal, opting to get on the right horses back here. Then came Ballon d'Or from Rockwalk, and dropping away Henry Adams, who's getting further away from the field. Inside the 700 they go, and up in front, up on the running rail, Oasis Boy leads a narrow margin. Autobahn goes up to apply a bit of pressure. Forever Young still travelling despite being deep as they make their way into the home stretch here in the UAE Derby. Then came Mendelssohn Bay, deeper out Navy Seal, not too far away Pandergate, still with four to pick up. As they get into the running here, Autobahn takes over. Forever Young on the one rein there, but balances up now, comes up to the outside of Autobahn, who has to be brave. It's Forever Young though for Japan, who comes up to the outside of Autobahn, goes past by a length. Forever Young drawing away here in the late stages, and it's another Japan domination in the UAE Derby. Autobahn very brave in second. Third across Pandergate from Mendelssohn Bay. Then came Navy Seal, Rockwalk, Guns and Glory. Crossing over the line there with Ballon d'Or, and a long last dropping away Oasis Boy to cross over with George Tesoro. And the last one home, Henry Adams, who was pulled out.
Thank you. Thank you. support.